President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva have attended the inauguration of the DOST Center No. 3 of the Sustainable and Operative Social Security Agency under the Ministry of Labor and Social Protection of Population in Nizami District, Baku.